Hello friends, in this video we will see another problem related to the syllogism and solving those problems using a syllogism rule called sum plus sum will give no conclusion okay. So now we will see some syllogism related problems based on this rule. So that is, what is the rule? The rule is sum plus sum will give no conclusion. Okay, so let us consider two syllogism statements. That is, first one is some stones are cups, and the second syllogism given is some cups are black. Okay, so the first conclusion given is some blacks are not cups. Some blocks are not cups. And the second conclusion given is some cups are stones. So now we have to check actually which conclusion is true. Okay, so if the first one is alone true, we have to select the option A. If the second conclusion alone is true, we have to select the option B. Either first or second is true, then we have to select C. If both are false, we have to select D. Okay, if both are true, we have to select E. So but if you see here, the first one is also starting with, first syllogism is starting with sum, and the second syllogism is also starting with sum. And here the predicate of the first syllogism is equivalent to the subject of the second syllogism. So according to the rule of sum plus sum, so here also it is starting with sum and this is also starting with sum, so it is going to be give no conclusion. So that means we cannot conclude anything from these given two syllogisms. So we cannot conclude anything from these two syllogisms. Okay, so but actually in the question two conclusions are already given. Okay, actually we cannot conclude anything from the given two syllogisms because they are starting with sum and sum, and the predicate of the first one is equivalent to the subject of the second syllogism. So that's why we cannot conclude anything from the these two syllogisms with this rule. Okay, so that's why, so we cannot conclude anything, but here two conclusions are given. So that means these two conclusions are going to be false only. So that's why whenever you see sum and sum and the predicate of the first one is equivalent to the subject of the second one, so directly you can select the option of D, because both the conclusions are always going to be false. Okay, so both the conclusions are always going to be the false. Okay, so in the previous videos also we have seen that all plus sum will give no conclusion, in the previous videos we have seen. So whenever you see here all and here sum, and the subject of the first, predicate of the first one is equivalent to the subject of the second one, so then also directly you can select the option D. Why? Because there is no conclusion we cannot generate from the given two syllogism. So whenever there is a sum plus sum and all plus sum and no plus no, whenever the first statement is also starting with no and second statement is also starting with no, and the predicate of the first one is equivalent to the subject of the second one, and both are starting with no, no. So in that case also, we cannot conclude anything. So that means no conclusion. So whenever you see both the statements are starting with no and no, and the predicate of the first one is equivalent to the subject of the second one, so directly you can select the option D. Why? Because we cannot conclude anything. So the given two conclusions are going to be false. So directly you can select the option D. Okay. So I hope you got this one. A very easy rule. So whenever both are starting with sum and sum, so there is no conclusion. So very easy to understand. So I hope you got this one. Thank you very much for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel.